Khaked Amir, a Tunisian trawler carrying a tuna cage, was 85 miles south of Malta when some immigrants jumped from an inflatable boat and swam towards it. They then tried to cling to the tuna cage. According to witnesses, the trawler's crew cut the line linking the boat with the cage and pushed immigrants who tried to get on board back into the water. Dozens of survivors were later rescued by the Italian Coast Guard.